I think this show is more promising.
I do ask that we stay relatively close together here. This is the only source of food in this fjord. So if bears are going to be coming through here, this is where they're going to be searching. So we really need to kind of, you know, stay within very, very close eyesight of each other. And as a poignant reminder of the dangers, that little grave memorial over there is someone that was killed by a polar bear.